Follow-up to a condo fire in Virginia Beach. Fire investigators say no criminal charges will be filed in connection with that blaze that left 12 people homeless. It happened Friday night at the intersection of 11th and Pacific Avenue. Here's a picture. Now, the flames damaged 9 apartments. 3 families were displaced. One firefighter suffered minor injuries with a burn on his arm. Now, fire investigators tell us an improperly discarded cigarette is to blame.
Faculty